I am here to sound the alarm about a psychopath killer in the Middle East with infinite resources who poses threat to his people, to the Americans, and to the planet.
Do you think Mohammed bin Salman fears you?
He fears my information. And he told him, I want to assassinate King Abdullah. I got a poison ring from Russia. It's enough for me just to shake hands with him, and he will be done.
This video recording still exists?
Yes. I know where it is now. I know there are two copies of that. I know where they are.
Why were the Tiger Squads created?
It was created to do the dirty job for MBS. At the beginning, he tried with us when he has some princes in Europe against him, talking about 2015. He came to me as a representative of security and told me, we need to bring them back, kidnap them or something. He said, no, we are a country. We cannot do that. And the warning I received, don't be in a proximity of any Saudi mission in Canada. Don't go to the consulate. Don't go to the embassy. Said why? Said they dismembered the guy. They kill him. You are on the top of the list. I have to speak out. I am appealing to the American people and to the American administration to help me to release those children and to restore their life. I expect to be killed one day because this guy will not rest off until he sees me dead.